They're investigating a robbery of a Des Moines convenience store this morning. It happened just after 10 at the Git N Go on Keough Way. Des Moines police say the suspect did not display a weapon during the robbery and ran off. Police have increased presence in the area as they search for the suspect.